This video is intended to be a supplement to our written installation instructions. Please download the instructions at improcorp.com/ascend. Before beginning panel installation, lay all panels out on a protected surface. Refer to the layout guide from your installation instructions for panel locations based on the label on the back of each panel. Locate the reveal retainers. Align the reveal retainer to the edge and bottom of the first panel with screw holes facing in. Take measurements of the panel height and transfer them to the reveal retainer. At the top of the reveal, cut a 45-degree angle to allow for the handrail panel to properly sit if the system has one. This process will be repeated later for the freeze. Use the small number 6 screws to install reveal retainers onto the back of the panels. Repeat this process for both sides of the wall. Using the supplied suction cup handles, place the panel on the wall, sliding downward to engage panel clips with the toe kick. In some cases, a rubber mallet may be used to fully engage the clip. Secure the clips with washer head screws, using one screw per clip. For vertical panel installation, install reveal retainers on the outside edge of each outside panel. Position the bottom left panel first, ensuring the left edge aligns with the edge of the toe kick. Secure clips on all sides. Install double-sided tape to the center of each vertical clip. Apply the single-sided black foam tape between clips. Dry fit the reveal before applying it to the tape. For the first row of panels, the bottom edge of the reveal should be flush to the bottom edge of the panel. Vertical reveals run slightly longer, which allows them to tuck behind intersecting components. Refer to Figure 11A in your installation instructions. Continue placing panels, securing the bottom edge of the panel onto the toe kick. Press each panel flat against the wall and slide it to the left to secure the panel into the adjacent panel. Repeat the process until the wall is complete.